Would you rather be stuck on a deserted island for 5 years or be in a coma for 10 years?
I'd probably be in a coma for 10 years because I know if I'm in a coma, I'm at the doctor, they're feeding me, I'm losing weight, I'm getting into shape.
If I knew I could survive on the island, like if there's enough food, fishes, maybe like a fishing rod and a campfire, like a Chick-fil-A.